I-5 in Sacramento County is expected to reopen at 6 o'clock tonight after a semi-truck fire earlier this morning that happened about 3:30 a.m. near Airport Boulevard, that exit near the airport. At one point, all lanes were closed. Live Copter 3 was over the area during our noon hour, and you can see they had one lane open. But there has been backup for hours all day long. CHP says the big rig crashed into a pole and the cab caught fire. One person was taken to the hospital, and we are waiting to learn more about that person's condition.